Hi everyone, and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In today's episode, I'll show you how to test third-party app widgets on the iOS 14 home screen. Let's dive right into it. First, we have to download the TestFlight app from the App Store. I already have it downloaded on my iPhone. If you don't have it installed, you have to type get and provide your passcode or use Face ID to download it. Once it's installed, tap open. This home screen here will be blank. I already have apps with third-party widgets installed, and I'll show you now how to install them. You have to download them, and I provided a list with the links in the video's description. Or you can open the iPhoneTricks.org article where we have a weekly updated collection with third-party apps that add the widgets for testing for iOS 14. The link is also available in the video's description. All that you have to do is tap on the name of an app and you will be redirected to the TestFlight download link. For example, let's hit Streaks. I'll just have to tap accept and open. Here, I can add a task, for example, like stand goal, save task, okay, allow. Now with the app set up, I have to return to the iOS 14 home screen. I long press on the screen to bring up the edit mode, hit the plus, and scroll for the available widgets. You can see Streaks over here. I can either select a general widget or the one with the tasks. Let's bring up this one over here. And I've added it. Okay, if you install more third-party apps that you wanna test, just hit the plus again. Search for the app in question. For example, unwind. Here I want to bring the unwind widget. And voila, I have another third-party widget on my home screen. Hit done, and the widgets are saved. iOS 14 widgets are currently quite limited, so you can't interact with them, like use them as toggles. You only are able to tap them and to enter the main app. Same with the relax and unwind app. You can also create a third-party smart stack widget. For this, you have to add two widgets of similar size. So let's bring the unwind one like this. And now just drag one widget on top of the other and let it sink in. Notice I've created a smart stack, and you can combine third-party apps. With stock widgets and create a mixed smart stack. I hope that this tutorial was useful for you. If you appreciate it, don't hesitate to give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.